Hey everyone, my name is Hamza Qureshi. I am from Mercedes-Benz Silver Arrows. Today I am here to show you the new generation GLA, which is the second generation of Mercedes-Benz. So now the new GLA is having a big Mercedes logo, which is having an active brake assist function, which can sense the proceeding car and can stop if required. Also, we are having two LED high performance headlamps, which are very bright in light, giving a very good illumination, and they are very safe to drive in night. Also, this is having a 400 meters of range to the light. This is having 18 inches of alloy wheels as a standard. As you can see in the vehicle, it is having a chrome and black glossy finish in this. Now this new GLA is having the best in class head room, leg room and shoulder room of the vehicle. Now you will be having 2729 mm of wheelbase, which is more than the previous model. If you see in the rear, you will get new integrated spoiler. This will be having defogger, wiper, rear combination lamps, twin exhaust and rear view camera as a setup. Also, the best in class, it is having electric boot opening as well as electric boot closing. The boot is very much useful because the spare wheel is now inside the wheel and it is having a tire fitted as standard. If we talk about the engine options, it will be having a 220 diesel and a 200 petrol as standard. Both the engine options along with the gearbox and with the turbocharger having 8 years unlimited kilometers of warranty, which is also the best in class. Now we come inside the cabin.
So this car is having a new easy entry and easy exit function. Whenever you come in the vehicle, you start the ignition, the seat will come automatically to the forward position so that you can sit inside easily. Also, it is having seat memory function so that a 3 persons can save their seat settings accordingly in both the front seats. Along with this, the all new 64 color ambient lighting, including lights in the AC vents, is standard now. We are having the new Mercedes-Benz MBUX software, in which you can do a lot of stuff through your voice command as well. Just like, hey Mercedes,
how may I help you?
Ambient light red.
Okay, I am changing the color.
So you can do a lot of stuff through your voice only. You are having touch control panels in the steering wheel. Like you want to operate both the screens, you can use it through the steering wheel only.
So this car is coming with a inbuilt 3D navigation. In this, you can see all the buildings, all the fuel pumps, all the ATMs, a lot of stuff. Having live traffic also. If you can see, the comfort setting has got seat comfort. In seat comfort, we have got seat kinetics in both the front seats for driver and for passenger. If I play the driver seat, so my seat is having automatic adjustments of backrest and seat surface so that I will not get any kind of fatigueness while driving the vehicle. This is a very unique feature in this kind of vehicle, as this is the best in class feature which is available only in Mercedes-Benz GLA. Also, the ambient lighting having 64 colors of lights, so you can change the lights according to your mood. We are having automatic rain sensing wipers, automatic headlamps, automatic braking, automatic radar system, wireless charger, 2-zone automatic AC. So all these things comes as standard in this new GLA, with having 7 airbags as standard, as this is the only exclusive safety function in Mercedes-Benz.
Maximum price for GLA 200 petrol will be 44 lakh rupees. GLA 220D, that is 4x2 diesel, will be 45.6 lakh rupees. And the GLA 220D 4MATIC will cost you a net ex-showroom of 48 lakh 10,000 rupees. For more details or inquiry, you can just contact the details mentioned below. Thank you. Have a nice day.